The Uncompahgre Fritillary Butterfly, scientific name Bloria acrocnema, was discovered in 1978 near Uncompahgre Peak and is known to be one of the rarest butterfly species in North America. Endemic to the San Juan Mountain range of Colorado, it is an alpine tundra specialist, which lives only above 12,400 feet and relies primarily on its host plant, snow willow, as food for its larvae. UFBs are small and tricolored, with a 2 to 3 centimeter wingspan and a weak flight pattern, which sets it apart from other look-alike butterfly species in the alpine. They are believed to have mostly a biennial life cycle, which means that it would require 2 years to complete this. Therefore, existing as an egg its first year, a caterpillar the second, and adults for the third. There are less than 15 known colonies, which have been scattered across the San Juans due to retreating glaciers from the last ice age. UFBs have maintained a steady population, but are at high risk of decline due to the extreme environment they inhabit and the small numbers that exist today. Climate change poses the biggest impact to UFBs, since reproductive success only comes from highly favorable weather conditions. Here is some crew footage from this year's hunt for the Uncompahgre Fritillary Butterfly.
Gonna get you.
Rainy days in the alpine.
Mick!
Gotta know how far.